And this is a photo, one of the last photos I wanted to share with you. I call it my primal ocean picture because I made this